Hello friends, welcome back to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss few lines on sheep. So let's start. Sheep is a domestic animal. It has two eyes, four legs and a tail. Sheep eats plants, grass and leaves. The color of sheep varies from white to chocolate brown. A sheep lives in a pen. A sheep makes a sound bleats. Sheep gives us wool. The fur of sheep are very soft and long. A group of sheep is called flock. Baby sheep called lamb. Female sheep are known as avis and male sheep are called rams. We make blankets, coat and sweaters from wool. Most of the sheep have curved horns. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.